Are you a software engineer yearning for the freedom of a remote opportunity? Well, you might want to lean in a bit closer. Today, we're taking a glimpse into the day-to-day life of a remote software engineer at Multiplier Technologies. At Multiplier, you're not just another cog in the machine. You're leading significant parts of product development from the get-go, owning large portions of the product and its features. You'll collaborate closely with product and design teams, building with one primary goal: to create products that not only delight, but also amplify the success of our customers. As a software engineer at Multiplier, you're not just building, you're architecting. You're not just testing, you're ensuring the highest quality. Every feature that goes out into the world has your unique imprint on it. And when it comes to tasks that don't require your engineering expertise, you're automating them, freeing up your time to focus on what truly matters. But what does it take to join the ranks at Multiplier? We're looking for individuals with 5 or more years of industry experience in a software engineering role, preferably building SaaS products. You should have a deep knowledge of a high-level programming language, a good understanding of web fundamentals, and experience working with cloud infrastructure. But don't worry if you don't check every single box. At Multiplier, we value potential and adaptability. If you're a quick learner excited about disrupting tech recruitment, we're more than willing to help you get up to speed with our tech stack. And the perks? Well, they're as flexible as our work times. Take a vacation when you need it, work from anywhere. We'll provide the equipment you need to do your job, along with health insurance and attractive ESOPs. So, ready to multiply your potential with us? If you're nodding in agreement, then it's time to take action. Find the application link in the description and start your journey with Multiplier Technologies today. We're excited to see what you'll bring to our team.